For the first time since WrestleMania 3, Hulk Hogan defends his World Wrestling Federation Heavyweight Championship against the eighth wonder of the world, 7'5", 525-pound Andre the Giant. Hello again, everyone. This blockbuster is now less than a week away. This Friday night, televised live nationwide at 8 p.m. Eastern, the Hulkster takes on the biggest challenger in the world. More in a moment on that. Also on this card, originating, by the way, from Indianapolis, Indiana, the tag team title will be on the line as the Hart Foundation gets a chance to win back the championship they lost only a few months ago to Strikeforce.
Santana gets out of there. Martel trying to get him over.
Boston Crab submission. Oh, he gave up.
The rematch, Strike Force and the Hart Foundation live Friday night. Also, Randy Macho Man Savage gets his chance at revenge, challenging the Honky Tonk Man for his Intercontinental belt. And now that question we have been hearing a lot lately. Could this be the end of Hulk Hogan's fabulous championship reign? Well, Andre the Giant is ready, as the Hulkster found out firsthand earlier this month.
Coming in now, the music playing, Hulkster closing, Andre from behind. Headbutt by Andre. Look at the look on Andre's face. He's tugging the Hulkster. Look at this.
I can't believe it. Hogan looks helpless to me.
Andre trying to choke the life out of the World Wrestling Federation.
What are you talking about trying to choke it? He is choking him down. Look
Hulkster
at Hogan.
Coming back up. Hulkster on his feet. Andre rocking him, and down goes Hulk Hogan.
I can't believe it. Hogan looks helpless. Look at how small Hogan looks next to the size of Andre the Giant.
Well, that was most impressive, but this time the title will be on the line for the Giant, and one-on-one Hulk Hogan will face the battle of his life. A nasty and confident Giant is banking on victory. And then, well, watch this.
I've been telling you peasants for a long time now that the million-dollar man always gets what he wants. Always gets what he wants. And I want the World Wrestling Federation heavyweight title. And I offered Hogan a king's ransom. A king's ransom, and he turned it down. And undaunted, I said again that I would still get what I want, that I would buy what I want. And this is the man right here that's going to give it to me. Andre, tell him what you're going to do.
Hulk Hogan. This Friday night, I will get you down for the count of 1, 2, and 3.
And then what are you going to do, Andre?
I will declare you the world champion.
You see it, Hogan? You see it? It's mine!